Let's transform these paper mache pumpkins. I just mix some white paint with a little baking soda for texture, and voila, some high-end stone-looking pumpkins perfect for your fall decor.